The Lord High Priest dies from shock, and the High Priest out of the picture too. This is better than I ever could have hoped.
What the?
Ah! Oh, my head! I can't bear it! What's happening?
My flesh and blood are trapped, sealed away by those infernal sages.
That voice. Who is it? What do you want? The scepter!
To hold the scepter, a new body to control. You are a slave to the scepter. You will obey my command.
I obey no one.
I'm notoriously bad at taking orders.
Intention to use him to position myself as the Lord High Priest's successor. I used Marcello to eliminate all opposition. All I had to do was wait. Once I had cleared the path for my promotion, the only obstacle was time. But I did not foresee this turn of events. How could I let that stripling undo me? Ah. Listen. You can hear the voices of the convicts below. We have arrived. This is Purgatory Island. Hell on Earth.
Thank you. Goddess on high, for the first time in my life, I pray to you from my heart. I beg for your mercy. Please protect us and the Lord High Priest.
Morning, Gov. How did you sleep? I couldn't sleep a wink. What do you think will happen to us now? Oh, I wonder what's going on outside.
Thank you. today. So what's going down up top then? I'm going tropo stuck down this hole looking at these filthy cons all day.
I gotta tell you, mate, there's some big news. The whole world's gone crazy.
Come on then, spit it out. Don't make me guess, mate.
Okay, but it's gonna shock you. The Lord High Priest went and kicked a flaming bucket a month ago. And that's fair dinkum, mate.
What? His Holiness is dead? That can't be.
Shut your trap! Don't forget where you are.
But what happened? How did he die?
Didn't he just tell you to shut it, you big galah?
It can't be.
How could this have happened? A month ago, His Holiness has been dead all that time. A whole month. It must have been just after we were brought here. Listen to me. When I overheard the guards talking about the Lord High Priest's death, do you know who sprung to mind? Marcello. He had something to do with this. Maybe he... No, he may be a traitor, but surely he wouldn't go that far. We're helpless to do anything while we're trapped here on Purgatory Island. We have to escape from this place if we're to find out the truth. There must be a way. Ah, I have an idea. Gather everyone together, and I'll tell you. So that's the plan. Right, let's get to work. Goddess on high, please let this succeed.
Ah! Ouch! Oh, it hurts! Ah! Ah! Somebody help me! My stomach! The pain's unbearable!
Here! Are you all right, mate? What's wrong with ya?
He's going to die! Help!
My gold rosary! I swallowed it, and now the pain is unbearable!
What? You swallowed your gold rosary? What on earth did you go and do that for, eh?
It's so valuable, I... did not want to lose it! When they brought us here, I swallowed it so no one would take it from me. Ouch! It's so painful! My gold rosary is digging into me! Ouch!
Struth! Did you hear that, mate? He said it's made of gold.
Hey, old man. Feeling a bit crook, are ya? We'll look after you, at least till that gold rosary comes out of you, one way or another.
We better give him a good check over, just in case there's anything else in there.
Thank you. You are so kind. Thank you so much. Could you just do one thing first?
Are you? What's that?
Take a little nap, you half-wit nurses.
Hurry, hurry!
Right then, now.
Get in a what? Why?
Why ain't it moving? Is it bust or something?
Ah, it's that lever. Whenever the guards change over, one of them has to operate it. Someone will have to stay behind. Otherwise, we're all stuck here.
I'll do it. It's me duty to the guard.
No, wait. I'll do it.
You? What are you gonna do if you don't get out with everyone else, eh? Them nurses will finish you off when they come round. You ain't no match for them.
Even if I were to escape from here, the church would catch up with me soon enough. Let me do this. Please. Just promise that you'll find out what really caused His Holiness's death. It's imperative that the truth is made public. You must find out the truth. Don't worry about me. Just make sure you escape. You must learn the truth behind His Holiness's death.
So, you two oafs are awake.
I'm sorry to have to inform you that I will not be producing a gold rosary from either end in the foreseeable future. I'm ready. Do what you will with me.
Inconsiderate nincompoops! Where on earth have you been? I've been beside myself with worry. If you will be imprisoned, kindly make it somewhere easier to find. Nincompoops, every one of you. Well, anyway, never mind. At least you're all safe. Oh, I suppose you've heard. The Lord High Priest has been killed, and it's quite clear who the culprit is. No time to shilly-shally. Come along, we must go.
Thank you.
I'm so glad you're safe. When you were captured, I didn't know what I was going to do. Father and I decided to continue the journey by ourselves. But, you know, he couldn't stop talking about you. He really depends on you. Of course, I do too. Prince Charmels were more like you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.